Hello and welcome to a quick introduction to Swing PDF Converter for Lotus Notes. As its name suggests, PDF Converter converts notes documents and emails to PDF format. The PDF files created using PDF Converter can be saved on a local hard drive or in a network folder, and it's also possible to create folders automatically based on user-defined criteria. Alternatively, the PDF files may also be routed to an enterprise content management system such as Microsoft SharePoint, IBM FileNet, EMC Documentum, and others. Swing PDF Converter also supports the PDFA standard used for long-term archiving. In addition to converting documents to PDF, Swing PDF Converter also saves the notes document properties in three different ways: by embedding them into the created PDF file, by exporting them to a sidecar XML file, or by mapping them to the corresponding ECM system properties. The properties saved in this way can be used to sort and categorize the created PDF documents and even recreate the original notes document views in the ECM system. Swing PDF Converter produces three different types of PDF output, including individual PDF files, compound PDF files, and PDF packages. An individual PDF file is created for each document or email that was selected for PDF export. It retains the original document attachments and notes document links. Clicking on the attachment icon in the PDF file automatically opens up the attachment, just like in Notes. Also, by clicking on the document link in the PDF, a corresponding PDF file will be opened. A compound PDF file is a single PDF file which is comprised of multiple notes documents or emails. It retains the structure of the categorized notes views or notes folders, allowing users to navigate through documents in the PDF file similarly as they did in Notes. A PDF package is a collection of multiple PDF files which can be viewed, searched, and sorted. This type of PDF output is particularly suitable for exporting emails or a set of documents pertaining to a specific case or project. Swing PDF Converter is primarily intended for three types of notes users: business users, notes administrators, and notes developers. Business users use PDF Converter in order to reduce their mailbox size, back up or archive their emails, or to share notes content with non-notes users. Notes administrators can use the product to export entire databases to PDF in a batch process. For example, while migrating away from Notes to set up scheduled email archiving for multiple users, or to support business users by deploying the PDF Converter's toolbar add-on on their workstations. Notes developers benefit from well-documented Lotus Script and Java API, allowing them to add PDF creation capabilities to their notes or web applications in minutes. PDF Converter also offers numerous advanced features, such as automatic resizing of large images and tables, options to reduce the PDF file size, processing embedded objects, and more. Swing PDF Converter is used today by over 500 organizations worldwide, including over 100,000 users and counting. So far, the volume of PDF files created using Swing PDF Converter is estimated to be in the range of several petabytes of information. For more information on Swing PDF Converter and a free trial, please visit www.swingsoftware.com.